Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to disassemble PS4 Pro for cleaning from dust and replace thermal paste. What tool will you need for disassembling PS4 Pro? Torx T8 screwdriver with hole inside, Phillips screwdriver, plastic opening tool, it is not necessary but in many cases helps, thermal grease, tweezers, brush, preferably anti-static. For everything what you need, I'll add link in description under the video. In this guide, I will disassemble PS4 model CUH7216 and it is analog 7215B model. Other earlier models such CUH7015, 7016, 7115, and 7116 have slight difference in disassembly, but these differences are not fundamentally different. Let's start the disassembly by removing the hard drive. Take Phillips screwdriver, remove the screw and take out the hard drive. Next, remove the warranty seal and the black film. Under the warranty seal is screw that will need to be removed. The PS4 Pro model CUH7216 and 7215 have only latch under the black film. On earlier PS4 Pro models, here and here, there will be screws. Now most difficult stage of disassembly. You will need to remove the game console cover. Take the corners with your fingertips and pull up until it clicks. On the new game console, which will be disassembled for the first time, this will not be easy to do because the latches are quite rigid. Now unscrew these two screws. Turn the game console over and remove the second cover. Take the case with your fingertips where the PS4 logo and pull up. Next, go the second corner with the Sony logo. Now slide the cover down and remove it. Yes, on the video it may seem simple, but in fact the cover is removed quite hard. Take a Torx T8 screwdriver and remove the screws. Now you can remove the power supply from the PS4 Pro. Pull up the power supply, turn it over and disconnect the cable from the motherboard. By the way, according to the model of the power supply, you can buy a compatible power supply for your game console. Turn over the PS4 Pro and disconnect all the cables from the motherboard. Unscrew marked screws with a Torx T8 screwdriver and unscrew these marked screws using Phillips screwdriver. On the back side of metal panel, check all thermal pads. It is very important that one of them is not lost. Remove two screws and remove the metal panel. Now you can remove the motherboard for game console. Turn the mainboard over and remove the old thermal grease from the CPU. Pay attention to the thermal pads. Also remove the old thermal grease from the radiator. Let's begin to cleaning the fan and radiator. Remove two screws. Now you have full access to the radiator and cleaned from dust on the both sides. Unscrew two screws on the fan, remove it from the housing, turn it over and clean the fan from dust. By the way, if your fan is very noisy and you suspect that is the fan that causes PS4 Pro to overheat, you can buy a replacement fan for your version PS4 Pro from this part number. Now let's move on to reassembling the PS4. Install the fan and fasten two screws. Install the metal panel and check that all antennas should be on the top of the panel. Take thermal grease and apply it to the surface of CPU. I use Noctua NTH1 thermal grease, but I can also recommend Arctic MX4 or Thermal Grizzly. Spread thermal grease evenly over the entire surface of CPU. Before installing the motherboard, make sure that all thermal pads are in place. Install the metal panel and fasten two screws. Note that the screws tighten evenly on each side. When installing the second metal panel, also check each thermal pad. Their number should coincide with the amount of video memory chips on the PS4 Pro motherboard. If one of the thermal pads is lost, the memory will overheat, which can seriously damage the system. Now connect all the cables to the motherboard. First, fasten the Torx T8 screws. Next, fasten the Phillips screws. turn the game console over and install the power supply. Please note that the top cover not just installed and pushed. It first slides down and then press it. Fasten remaining two screws and put a plastic cover on the case of the game console. The bottom cover also slides and snaps into the place. Fasten the screws and install the hard drive. That's it. Now your PS4 Pro is assembled and ready to work without overheating. By the way, if you need to disassemble and clean the PS4 Pro gamepad, I leave link under the video. Good luck!